When Kanye West and Adidas first announced this Yeezy and pictures surfaced online, it was trashed. A lot of people criticized it, a lot of people hated on it, including myself. In fact, when I would have conversations with other fellow, you know, sneaker YouTubers and sneakerheads, and they would ask me about it, I would say, no, I won't get it, it's kind of too weird, it's bleh. It's uninspired. However, just like with anything and most of the Yeezys that come out, they just turn out to be so much better in hand and in person than the promotional photos. Guys, this is going to be my on-feet review of the Yeezy 700 MNVN in orange. Let's go! If you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, I'll give you two great reasons to do so. I'm giving away a Moonracer together with Sean Santa Maria. The link to that video can be found down below. Reason number two, I am giving away Supreme Boxer Briefs. So this collaboration between Supreme, Realtree, and Hanes. They're unused, they're brand new, so okay pa siya. So subscribe to the channel, follow me on Instagram, join our Facebook community, and then click the links to the giveaway so you can watch the videos and see the mechanics. Good luck. So let's jump right into it. I actually did an unboxing of this already together with the Yeezy Quantum basketball shoes. If you guys didn't see that video, I'll put the link down below to the double Yeezy unboxing. Now this is what the sneaker looks like, just to refresh your memory, the orange top, the black, well, midsole and outsole, and it's really something that you don't see every day. So what changed my mind about the Yeezy 700 MNVN? Well, I think it boils down to three reasons. Number one, it is unique in the sense that when you compare it to the other 700s that came before it, the upper material is different, some sort of like padded textured material. You have this reflective 700 here on the lateral side. The lacing system is different. They use some sort of like bungee cord over here, so you don't actually tie the shoelaces. You just pull on this if you want to tighten it, pull outwards if you want to loosen it. So at least it's something new, it's something different, it's not your typical 700 Yeezy. Number two is the craftsmanship. I've always had complaints with how shoddy sometimes QA can become with the sneakers that come out of Kanye West and Adidas. But this one, from the glue stains, almost non-existent, all the lines are well built, everything is in position, and I just love the overall quality of the shoe. And number three is really the overall look and feel. Now, the orange and black combo is definitely polarizing. It's not for everybody, but it just so happened that I recently launched Project 721, which is our apparel line for this channel. And the motif, the theme of the colors for the first collection, the Dreamer collection, is black and orange. So that consists of the shirts, the side hustle bag, the gadget organizer, all of the items, by the way, you can check out over at 721.co. The link to that merch website can be found in the description box. And that's actually one of the biggest reasons why I wanted to get this shoe, because this is kind of like the unofficial sneaker of that collection, because everything from the shirt to the bag, everything was black and orange, and seeing a black and orange Yeezy just kind of rounded off everything. So that's like the big third reason why I wanted to cop this one. So how is the sneaker on feet? Well, it's kind of hard to get your feet in because the entrance is kind of narrow. So I would suggest you consider going a half size up, or maybe even a full size up if you have wide feet. I did full size, but I have wide feet. And number two, it is, well, your typical Yeezy 700 comfort. So it's not heavy, it's kind of lightweight for a bulky, chunky sneaker. The Boost definitely helps, but it's not as soft as an Ultra Boost or a Yeezy 350 because of the thick outsole. But overall, as a chunky dad sneaker or a big shoe, does the job pretty well. And again, you have a striking color combination to boot. Just to emphasize the black and orange connection with our merch line, so this is the Project 721 bag. You have the 721 logo over here, black satin outer exterior, and then if you take a look at inside, it's all orange. So orange inside, orange all of the compartments, black and orange. If you take a look at the strap, it says over here, which is our mantra, 8 a.m. to 5 a.m. build your career, 7 p.m. to 1 p.m. build your dream. So I just love how this goes with this, and it goes with the shirt, and goes with everything in the first collection that we did. I love this black and orange combo so much that I actually bought a Dyson Pure Cool Me fan in black and orange. I'll do an unboxing of this separately, but just so you guys get the feel for how much I'm loving the color blocking. And that actually wraps up our very short vlog for today. In case you guys don't know, I did two vlogs for today. So I did this one, and I also uploaded my Paul George 4 Oreo unboxing and on-feet review. So if you haven't watched that yet, I'll put the link somewhere here so you guys can catch it as well. And with that said, I hope you're all staying safe as much as possible. Stay away from crowded places. Always wash your hands, drink your vitamins, especially now that we have the COVID-19 ENCOV thing going all over the Philippines and all over the world for that matter. And with that said, peace, God bless, stay safe, be blessed. Boom. Next level.